I'll ask you this on a different note. This is the breastfeeding week. I mean, for a mother, and more in 2004, how difficult was it for you? Now we have a Sanya, we have a Deepika, we have X, so much effort. But for a Suma Shiru with a one-year-old boy, with a two-year-old boy, a young family as a mother, how tough was it for you, Suma? Because we've not celebrated you in that light at all. And it's our fault. Can you give me a little bit more? How tough was it for a young mother?
I would say it was tough, but also it, you know, motherhood gave me a lot of strength. And I think at the end of the day, what I needed to make it to that Olympic final was courage. And I think that's the one thing that I got from being a mother. And that entire process was really made easy for me because of Siddharth, my husband, my support, my lifelong support. And so my dream was his dream, and I think it was really team effort. But back then the team was just me and my me and my family, and you know, there was little else around. And so, you know, in 20 years, I see a sea change in terms of what the facilities have been there and what every athlete is getting. And it also, and so it often made me wonder that despite all this, why is not a single woman making it to a finals, you know, leave alone winning a medal. So I'm so happy, so delighted to see that finally being done by Manu, not just, you know, being in the finals, but winning a medal, and also Ramita in the finals now, and Arjun. So as a woman, I finally see that this medal and these performances are going to make other women athletes, you know, a lot more courageous going forward.